Well, this has always been a sort of dream project of mine. The inspiration was like a golden light radiated from a fairy. An inspiration fairy. There's been some speculation that I'm only doing this movie to get an Oscar or an Emmy or even a Kids' Choice Award, but this is entirely untrue. People often ask me what the title means. To be honest, I really have no idea. But it just sounds dramatic, and it kind of rolls off the tongue. Iron Chrysanthemum. We began filming about 6 years ago. The entire project is meant to be a tribute to William Shakespeare. My goal was to stay true to all of his works, and I believe I've accomplished that. With the help of a brilliant cast, of course.
Hi, I'm Hermione Granger. Well, I think the film is totally wicked. When I found out I'd be playing Juliet, I was quite excited. And then when I found out that Tom was in the film, I was even more excited. I quite fancy Tom. I think we have a great chemistry. Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I'm right here.
Oh, I've only known thee for 2 minutes, but it seems like a fortnight. Oh, how my love for thee is like a red, red rose.
Me too.
Some critics have condemned this film as like a big slap in Shakespeare's face. And my answer to them is, how can I slap someone in the face who's been dead for like 100 years? I mean, he doesn't even have a face that I can slap.
It's been really great working with everyone, especially Tom. Find us, and I shall dress like a man so that no one will recognize me.
Okay.
Now we are free like a winged dove.
We are a mysterious fairy, and this flower will make you fall asleep.
Hey!
As a director, I like to think of myself as a great translator. The one who could bring Shakespeare's work up to date, so that less smart people can understand it.
Be or not be. That is the question. What does this even mean?
Who cares what it means? Just hurry up and say it so we can move on to the special effects scene! Is there too much violence in this film? Maybe. Too much sex? Perhaps. But I think Shakespeare would be proud of this film, and I believe that we have accomplished our goal of staying true to his artistic genius. Iron Chrysanthemums will be an instant classic.
Avenge me!
Have the moonlight doth make shiny upon thy face. Cha!
Tribute to thy chaste breast.
Out, damned spot.